you got there?
Green popcorn. What in the fuck? Hey, hold on.
What?
Bollocks. Can you see this? We've just installed a natural wood finish bathroom door.
Yeah. All right, now what to do?
Blinking, I guess, and let it water its way out. Also, maybe pour some of this water in. Fuck, man, what a... Has it gone?
I don't know.
It's, hold on. Just like, yeah, wait there. Okay, I'm not going to get your eye, don't worry. Okay, there's just its corpse on the very bottom of your...
Help me out.
Okay, cool. Got it. Sorry for poking your eyeball.
No, I didn't even... Thank you. Thank you for poking my eyeball.
You see, y'all.
Thank you.
Wow, that was so awkward. Like, it was like 22 all of a sudden.
Oh.
Like 11.
They have boiled snake head soup.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
You're a savage. Christ.
I am.
You're going to the mountains?
Midterm exams to write.
You have to write two midterms?
3, 4, 5 midterms.
Fuck, I gotta do that too. I'm supposed to be getting fucked up the next 2 weeks. Like, what am I supposed to... No.
Wow. Try a bit of that. See what you think. It's like candy floss.
Oh wow, it's like butterscotch.
Yeah.
Is that beer? Is that
non-alcoholic beer?
It's non-alcoholic?
No.
What the fuck? That's like candy. You're drinking candy, my friend.
Is this the bar?
Yeah.
Is this a bar? They sell coffee here. I don't think it's a bar.
I just saw it from the highway and I thought that looks sick. I didn't realize it was as far as it was. I thought it was just like 10 minutes in my head. I think it was more like 15.
I thought I was driving into another country.
I thought I was driving into another realm.
Salam.
Salam.
Scrata. I've never heard that word before in my fucking life. That's a good word though, scrata.
If you ever go back, right, and you get back to like Louisiana, just look at somebody and say, shut the fuck up, you fucking scrata. Look, they'll just go like that, yeah, I can see it'll be this. Shut the fuck up, you fucking scrata, or I'll knock your fucking head off.
The words, scrata. A working class youth associated with aggressive behaviour and common basic tastes. Apples is also a name for a man who chops apples.
Alright, scrata is my new favorite word, dude.
And, just means a degenerate.
A degenerate youth.
Yeah.
And also a man that cuts apples.
Really thought in my mind, like, I could literally stay here forever, and that was probably like the best moment.
Yeah.